Did you hear the shot?
The first shot, to me, I looked where the noise came from, and I saw a tractor, you know, and it was just beyond the third baseline. And so I was thinking maybe somebody started up a tractor and it backfired.
Yeah.
It sounded like a back. And then by the second shot, you knew somebody was firing. I just never could. I never saw the shooter. I never saw where it was coming from. And then boom, I was hit. And I felt a jolt. And then I just went down. And when I was down, I started crawling just away from the gunfire. And I ended up in the outfield. And that's when my arms gave out. And at that point, I just started praying. If it changed me in any ways, it's that I have a deeper understanding of my faith. I've always been a man of faith, but to have it tested like that and to, you know, I put my hands in God. When I was on that field and I couldn't do anything else, I just started praying. And I prayed for very specific things, and God delivered. I mean, He really did. I had a calmness during the shooting, which I still don't completely understand because, you know, here's a guy continuing to shoot, trying to kill us, and yet I knew my hands were in God, my faith was in God's hand, and it felt calm.